The European Union and the British Council say they're going to invest about 5.4 billion naira, approximately 13.5 million euros, as support fund to civil society joint body for Niger to promote citizens' actions so that they get the Sustainable Development Goals, SDGs, them. Both agencies took this one for Abuja as a launch agent for Citizen-Driven Transformation Program Act and inaugurate the members of the Program Council of the state. They are to go. They expected to implement the support to money when we say it will make the capacity of civil society nationwide to achieve the SDG so that if it makes sense.
The strength of any democracy around the world is only as strong as the participation of civil society. And we have seen that, fortunately, in Nigeria, creating quite significant results in the past. What we need to do instead is to build on the lessons learned and look at what can be done in a hands-on manner where we make sure that the support that is provided is fundamentally results-oriented by the end of the day.
We are acutely aware that post-program sustainability is an important aspect for all development programs, and it's our intention to support Nigerian organisations and institutions which seek themselves to support CSOs and the CSO sector by supporting them in their research, their teaching, their training and their mentoring to leave a legacy, a proper legacy embedded in the Nigerian civil society sector.
As Innovation commences with this launch, let me state that any assistance you may require from the NAO should be within its mandate and brought to attention promptly. We are optimistic that at the end of the implementation of the EU Act program, its objectives will have, to a large extent, been achieved, and the benefits to Nigeria evidence for all to experience.
The strength of any democracy around the world is only